Hey. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Let's just get out of the water. We gotta get up to that platform.
Try this grappling hook. I borrowed it from SWAT. Ever used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform. Did the narcos build these things?
No. They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually. Here. Brought a zipline, too.
You did come prepared.
Aim for those planks, they'll make a good anchor.
Bullseye. Okay, follow me down.
What's your scanner showing?
Kai, we got company.
Shit. They must be the pickup crew.
Guess it was nothing.
Not what I was expecting. Not what I was expecting.
You see that?
I'm gonna have a look around.
I got him over here!
Hey, move! clear.
Here you go.
What are they storing in this barrel?
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
You want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Nelts first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, the kingpins, and make it stick. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
We're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play.